Wow, what a coincidence. After rescuing this alien who needed the Starfleet Enterprise's help, then they get attacked. The Enterprise gets attacked. And it's one of the worst things possible to happen to such good people who are just out there trying to rescue and save and help heal different planets who are struggling from sort of civil war. But yeah, there you go. The whole Enterprise is being attacked by a swarm of Krall, or a swarm of enemies led by Krall.